Hi everyone, welcome to SI Sir classes. Today in this video we have to bisect or divide 130 degree angle in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us drawing here 130 degree. So first drawing here a line segment by this way. Now taking point here B and here C. Next drawing 130 degree on the point B. So putting the protector on the point B perfectly, then counting 130 degree. So this is 90, then 100 110 120 130. So this one 130 degree angle. So first marking here. Okay, now joining this line to get here 130 degree angle. So now taking point here A, and this is 130 degree. Next bisecting this angle. So putting the compass on the point B and taking any length. So first drawing here a arc by this way. Next putting the compass here and taking greater than half of this and drawing an arc here and putting the compass here with same length and cut here. So now joining this line which bisect the angle 130 degree equally. So now taking here point D. Okay, now angle ABD, that is 65, and angle DBC, this is also 65 degree angle. So both the angle 65. Okay, so therefore now angle ABC, that is 130 degree, and angle ABD, that is equal with angle DBC, and both are 130 by 2, that is 65 degree angle. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it with your friends.